The mausoleum of one of the world's most legendary athletes is now open to fans. Soccer icon Pelé died in late 2022. His final resting place in the Brazilian city of Santos features artificial turf, and it's ringed with images of fans in stadium seats, evoking the footballer's greatest moments on the field.